Thank you for your time.
It's a diaphragm, and it regulates how much pressure is in your fuel rail. So if you don't have it in there, you have gas going back to your tank, and then you're not going to give enough pressure to your injectors. Couldn't see it. Usually, you put a more like a higher pressure one in there, so you get more pressure in your fuel rail.
I think that's what it is.
Usually you get like a better, like a more stronger one for more pressure, but